everybody. Welcome to this edition of She Rocks, a show designed to help women become strong, healthy, and empowered. Well, this week is Thanksgiving, so I want to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. And this show is dedicated to helping you have a healthy Thanksgiving. So this is a season where everybody thinks all the gloves are off. We can eat as much as we want, do whatever we like, and come December 26th or January 1st, I'll get back on track. Well, let's think about this a little differently. And what I want to share with you are some tips that will help you stay on track so that you don't abandon your already healthy ways of living. You've been working hard to achieve your goals, hopefully, and I want to help you stay on track. So first of all, let's look at Thanksgiving like this. It's just another day. It should be about the family and not about the food. So as you're sitting down to Thanksgiving dinner, just here's some things I want you to keep in mind. Use the concept of grazing your food. So load your plate with a lot of veggies and whole grains and then lean protein on the side. So get your veggies in greater volumes and then have like a lean slice of turkey or ham for some of you, or maybe a small piece of chicken. When it comes to the dessert, I know that Thanksgiving, we bring them all out, you know, sweet potato pie, pumpkin pie, pecan pie, and sometimes the cakes. So it's not necessary to go through all of the desserts that are in front of you. So choose a couple that you really like and really want to try, and then just have a little bit of each instead of having more than one slice, or just keep going back to that. And then after dinner, you know, get away from the table, because as long as we're sitting there, we're going to continue to eat what's in front of us. I know that's what we do. The conversation gets good. And so we want to stick around the table and we continue to eat even when we're not hungry. So step away from the table and then go into another room. Enjoy your family. Go outside, walk around the block with the loved one that you want to catch up with, or go out and kick the football around with some of the kids. Just get away from the table. And again, remember, it's about family, not about food. Thanksgiving is just one day. Now, on the other side of that, Thanksgiving kicks off a season of what we hope to be of gratitude. And, you know, regardless of what we're all going through, everybody's having their issues and problems, some a lot worse than others. But I still want to challenge you to find something to be grateful for. I think an attitude of gratitude is the greatest and most effective way to change your circumstances. So no matter what it is that you're going through, I want you to really concentrate on what is going right in your life, or what is something that you're happy about, and focus your energy on those things, and you'll be amazed to see how quickly that turns around your situation, because now you've changed your perspective. And when you change your perspective, you change everything. So I wanted to share just a couple of submissions that I received from people who wanted to share what they are thankful about this season.
Hi everybody, I'm Ellen, and I would say that I am definitely most thankful for, first, my beautiful, wonderful, amazing family, and I'm thankful for the opportunity to attend the University of Georgia, aka the best university in the world, and I'm so thankful for all my sorority sisters and everyone that's helped me along the way.
Things I'm grateful for: adventures with family, for my husband, being a volunteer firefighter, smiles my children bring, my job, my sister, scuba diving with my dad, Miss Michaeline, 5Ks with my grandma, 5Ks with obstacles, my mentors, my education, and of course, God for allowing it.
I want to say thank you so much to Ellen and Candace for submitting their thoughts about what they're grateful for this season. I really appreciate it, ladies. So I want to wish everyone a happy and a healthy Thanksgiving, and thank you for watching this edition of She Rocks. And remember, you rock.